Welcome to Kalkine Media Market Update of the latest events in the UK financial market. MGM Resorts to buy British gaming company Entain. MGM Resorts International is mulling to buy British gaming company Entain Public Limited Company, the owner of gambling brand Ladbrokes, which has a market value of about $9 billion. The offer, which would have a significant stock component, is believed to be above the £12.85 level. An earlier $10 billion all-cash overture was rebuffed by Entain recently. Dogger Bank's giant turbine set to change UK renewable energy field. The Dogger Bank wind farm is an engineering marvel that presents a significant change in the field of renewable energy. The steel structures, weighing 2,800 tons each, have been designed to soar more than 250 meters from where their heels are. Almost 200 turbines, each almost as tall as Eiffel Tower, are capable of generating enough electricity to power 16,000 homes. AA faces £44 million court claim slapped by notoriety. AA Public Limited Company is facing a £44 million court claim from the founders and backers behind an app, Motoriety. Motoriety founders Lucy Burnford and Oliver Astley have accused the insurance stalwart AA of fraudulent misrepresentation. According to the media reports, AA had offered the company £4 lakh and access to its millions of members in exchange for half of the company in 2015. Well, that's all for now. For more such updates, please visit our website kalkinemedia.com and do subscribe to our YouTube channel. Stay tuned.